generation that is setting a poor example in morality. And our young people see their